I suggest my Lord Wang Xiao.
Yes. All right then. I accept the position of Grand Commander, and I swear to destroy the traitor, Don Zhao.
Our allies have begun their attack!
I shall accompany you.
The hard-fought struggle against the Yellow Turbans brought peace to the troubled land. However, this peace was short-lived, as the General Dong Zhuo emerged from the Yellow Turban campaign, hoping to seize power for himself. While pretending to serve in the name of the Child Emperor, Dong Zhuo enters the capital of Luoyang, seizing control of the government. With his newfound power and the mighty Lu Bu at his side, Dong Zhuo begins a reign of terror, shaking the imperial institution to its very core. Han loyalists, dissatisfied with Dong Zhuo's abuse of power, rally around young Cao Cao's call to expunge the corrupt leader, raising an alliance to oppose him. With Wan Xiao as their leader, an answer to the tyranny of Dong Zhuo is formed. In the year 191, the two forces meet in the lands east of Luoyang, with the strategically vital Fan Shui and Hu Lao gates as a backdrop. The battle for control of the land is once again about to begin.
Sun Jian, go straight ahead. Cao Cao, go to the top of the Fan Shui gate. Wan Shu, you attack from the rear. Liu Bei, go around and keep an eye on the Hu Lao gate.
Shu's army still has not moved.
What?
Wan Shu, you have deceived me.
Huh. Don't fall behind!
I have no time for the likes of you!
Don't pursue Lu Bu.
You shall not go another step.
Go to Hu Lao Gate and attack Dong Zhuo.
Shall not die yet.
I defeated an officer. Forward! Wu Lao Gate is right before us!
Wow!
Watch the Hulao Gate. When the gate opens, we will storm the castle. You're a better general than I have heard.
I will show you the splendor of my dance.
I defeated an officer.
Father, please forgive me.
You are a fool to try to stop.
It is all ruined now.